welcome to Pacific Update, our weekly news roundup for the region. Coming up, Disney's Moana sequel in the works and missing children in Fiji. But first,
the Federated States of Micronesia Attorney General has been shot dead. American lawyer Rochelle Bergeron had been for her daily run with her dog when they were both killed outside her home. Her husband and neighbours rushed her to hospital, but she was pronounced dead on arrival. The FBI is investigating.
A child has died in Samoa's Tupua Tamasesemia Ole Hospital with suspected measles. The one-year-old boy had been in the hospital's isolation unit for several days, but died over the weekend. 38 samples of suspected measles in Samoa have been sent to Melbourne for testing. Two dangerous prisoners on the run in Samoa were recaptured last week. Lauatiti Tuolima and Anaseku Vaile had been sharing the same cell in the new high-security prison. A corrections officer was fired and charged after he allegedly held open the door for them to escape. The Commissioner of Prisons has been suspended while an investigation is held. The Marshall Islands has declared a climate change crisis as it grapples to find finance to counter the effects. Its parliament has passed a resolution to make it top priority and it's asked the international community for more support. Australia's Prime Minister Scott Morrison visited Fiji last week in an effort to build bridges with Pacific countries angry at its lack of action over climate change. 37 children remain missing in Fiji from the 700-plus cases reported to police there since 2014. The Fiji Times has reported more of the missing are female teens. The Minister for National Security says they usually go missing because they've been through a traumatic experience and get inadequate support from home. 150 square kilometres of pumice floating between Tonga and Fiji has started washing up on Fiji beaches. These pictures were taken on the Navulau coast in Rakiraki. Yachties had been warned about the floating pumice, some basketball size, which came from an underwater volcano near Tonga. Fiji has had a week of celebrations to mark its independence from British rule in 1970. In his address to the nation, the president spoke of how Fiji has hosted many major events, bringing the world to Fiji.
From welcoming royals from the United Kingdom and Norway, to hosting the United Nations Secretary General, to hosting Fiji's largest ever international conference, the Asia Development Bank Annual Meeting.
And take a look at the design of Miss Fiji's national costume for the 2019 Miss Earth Beauty Pageant in the Philippines. It was designed by Ash Veneuf. For fans of the Moana film, there's good news with a sequel in the pipeline. Disney is currently in talks to bring part two to the big screen. Some of the stars of the first hit, such as Dwayne Johnson, are expected to reprise their roles. Now to a new section in our weekly bulletin, Pacific Scenes. And where better to start than in Tonga? And on a hot evening, what better than to take a refreshing dip off a Nuku'alofa jetty? And ever wondered where the talented Cook Islands drummers learn their skills from? Well, it's very simple. They start them young, like KJ Karate, taking his cue from his dad and papa. And to our social media pics of the week, health and safety varies from country to country, not so much in this case. And take a look at this classic. First, the truck tips over with pigs on board. And isn't it fantastic how so many locals come to the rescue? Well, maybe rescue isn't quite the right word. Food transportation is probably more accurate. To our social media vids of the week, Pacifica boys are advised not to take on Dad because Dad will probably win. And it's been tough watching our boys at the Rugby World Cup. This is a very therapeutic way of dealing with it. Well, that's it for another week. Stay safe, and I'll be back next Thursday with another Pacific Update.